You don't want the AC on, so AC off. Let me switch on the lights, guys.
That's it, guys. Cardio session done. Cool.
Let me get the log for today's session. Yeah, so that's today's summary, guys. So this is a good 35-minute session with a solid incline level. It was maintaining a good average speed and average incline as well. So went on a steady incline, maintained, and did a gradual descent as well. So it has been good, I guess. So that's it, guys. A late night cardio session is done. So so after my meal two, that was my post-workout one, I had like a cup of coffee with some coffee meat, low-fat ones, and then I had like a small, maybe like 20 gram portion of some kind of Filipino snack. It was good. Wasn't hungry or anything, just had some leftovers, so went after it. So that's pretty much sums up my day. Two solid meals, two cups of coffee, one nearly 40 minutes workout session at the gym, and now 35 minutes late night cardio. So I'm off to a shower, and after that I'll go for my meal number three. That is my last meal of the day. I'll record that as well, and then it's it. Lights out, guys, after that. So that's like pretty much my whole day of eating and working out. I've been adding some cardio sessions late night as of late, because I'm trying to lose some body weight and trying to change my body composition into a more lean body mass composition, so more athletic and functional build. I've been around 133 kgs at my heaviest, and I'm starting at 100 kgs now, so lost like 33 kilos in the last 2 years, and I have 10 more kilos to go. That's so around 1992 is my target weight, maybe in another 3-4 months. So this has been, these cardio sessions that has been helping me a lot with getting to my goal. So that's it, guys. I'm a bit tired and going a bit light on my head. So that's it. See you later, guys. Okay, bye.